Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins! A rigid shot! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Stats rose. Its special defense fell. Its attack missed. Shadow Ball hits. It's down and out! Hippowdon is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Fell asleep! Drowsy suffers from poison! Drowsy seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! It hits! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Oh! Drowsy is losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Whelmer is sent out. The red corner still can't move. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Wrenched by Water Spout. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Elekid is sent out. Taken down by an intense blow! Drowsy is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The battle has reached its final stage. Beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Drowsy suffers from poison! Elekid uses its move! its special defense bell. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. By Thunderbolt. It couldn't take it. It's down. Elekid is slowly losing its health. Scizor is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rented shot. Hit by Silverwing. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.